this is Yusheng. It's an ahi crudo with Swan Farms strawberries, a little bit of cabbage, black radish, minus 8 vinegar, pickled ginger, some Thai basil oil, and Szechuan pepper oil on the bottom. So I got salt and pepper crunchy potatoes. Their potatoes are deep fried. They're like really cotton muddy lilies, so they're super crispy. And they're seasoned with powdered vinegar, Szechuan pepper, and salt. And then they're served with lots of herbs and a side of mouth-watering sauce. It's Szechuan sauce, Szechuan pepper, lots of peanuts, chili oil, a little bit of Thai chilies, and some hoisin sauce.
Thank you. Okay.
Why does that one have a longer description than the
previous one? What, the crudo sushi?